If you're a student or the parent of a student at a college or university in Kansas, and you're charged with a code of conduct or disciplinary violation, you should not take the matter lightly. Do not make the mistake of believing what some schools will describe as an educational opportunity. A code of conduct or disciplinary case can have serious potential consequences with respect to academic goals, including internships in graduate school, and professional goals, including employment opportunities. Regardless of how you first learn of the allegations, whether it's from the Office of Student Conduct, a professor, an athletic coach, the campus police, respectfully declining to discuss the case before you take the necessary precautions is often critical. You must understand how your school will investigate and adjudicate the case. To do so, you must familiarize yourself with the applicable policies and procedures. All schools will conduct an investigation, and regardless of whether your school will decide responsibility based solely on the investigation or will do so at a hearing, you must present the necessary defense and response. Notice is an issue at many schools, so you must clearly define the allegations. You must then present your version of events and support it through all necessary means, including relevant evidence, supporting witnesses, and anything else appropriate to the circumstances. As schools that decide responsibility at a hearing, you must prepare for the hearing, which would in part include preparing an opening statement, relevant questions for parties and witnesses, a closing statement, and so forth. You must also bear in mind that schools are not mindful of an accused student's rights and interests, so ensuring a fair process is critical to achieving a favorable outcome. You do not want to find yourself in the position of having to appeal an adverse outcome and sanctions because you failed to take effective steps from the start of the case. Having an experienced attorney advisor will be your best ally to help you understand and navigate the code of conduct disciplinary process at your college or university in Kansas, and they should be involved from as early as possible in the case.